The two-point conversion is good. Brandon Walker carrying the football.
First time making history. All right, first time we in the playoffs. Won't be the last, you understand me?
Yes, sir.
All right. There's been a lot of people. Y'all hear me talk about this a lot. Been a lot of people come through this program. Never got this opportunity, did it? All right, so everybody, y'all wouldn't believe how many people text me this week that used to play here or coached here, and they just stoked that y'all getting this opportunity. They feel like they're back playing, all right? All that pain and sweat and suffering they went through is all worth it. I know it is for me.
And we lost 82 in a row. I mean, everybody knows that. Nation's longest losing streak. And we finally went to Augusta, went to Cross Creek in 1999, and we were able to beat them. And that broke the streak. You know, there were some games in there. We could have took the forfeit, but we didn't want to take that. We wanted to win the game on the field.
I've been wearing this diamond right here, whether it be on my helmet or on my shirt, for almost 20 years. That's more than half of my lifetime, okay? This game means a lot, okay? Because I put the same sweat, tears, blood that y'all did, okay? But I didn't have that opportunity to make it to a playoff game. Don't let this opportunity slip by. Yes, you're playing a very good football game, very good. But what do we have to lose? We got nothing to lose, okay? Everybody expects you to be the loser, don't they? Okay? Everybody thinks you're gonna take a loss. Go out there and play with some fire. I've had several old players come through and they tell me, all we wanna see is play with some grit and some heart. Well, that's what this school was always known for. No matter, we had, even during that losing streak, okay, we would play teams and they would always comment on how we never gave up. That's what we gotta do tonight. Don't ever give up.
Glasscock's always been known as losers. And so Coach Kelly took over in 2002, and he had the, you know, the background, the history with the school and wanted to stick around. And a lot of that, the stability of him sticking around so long, I think has made a big difference in turning that around. Because, you know, those losing years, you would go through one coach every year, you'd have a different coach. And when you don't have stability, that definitely hurts the program.
These kids, you know, I mean, they line up and they think that they're already defeated, whether we're going up against a big athletic team. You know, I won't name any names, but there were several teams this year that, you know, going out there, we thought we were going to get our tail whipped, and we done, you know, extremely well. I mean, win or lose, we played up to them, and that's what you got to do. You can't go out there thinking, you know, that you're going to lose every game just because of the school that you're at. You have to play up to another level and not get complacent with what you do.